I brought up in my other message. Yeah, I have an opinion.
Occasions already today, and so not being 100% takes a little bit away from his strength, but he's still pretty good at it. Here in the game was really pressuring the ball and then playing the gaps back behind. They're not pressuring the ball as much.
He didn't get much playing time his freshman year at Tulane. And he has two full years after this one at FAMU. He feeds the ball inside, picks it. Diesel Whitley, homegrown from Norfolk, Virginia, missed the end-to-end bucket that time. You'll notice he has a bit of a wrap on his left knee. That's because he was scheduled for knee surgery on a torn meniscus. Williams, who went on to become the first black player in Lakers history back in 55 when the franchise...
True. But also the guards need to know that he's posting and reposting. They need to keep, they need to look and then look again and then look the third time.
Here goes Douglas. Tough shot. Denied.
Under an hour, and all of a sudden they had to go for a little powwow in the locker room. Came out with a much different spirit and shoot around today, and so far a much different spirit to start this game.
And coach said they aired out a few things, and he felt like the energy was normal this morning at shoot around as Whitley has it knocked.